In this video, I'm going to show you how to solve the problem of a black screen which appears after installing a new LCD screen on the Samsung NP350B5C laptop. Here I'm going to change the different display, different brand LCD on my NP350B5C laptop. I bought it online, giving the details of my old one. This display is not the same as my past, but let's see how it functions. Before doing anything on the laptop or electronics, you need to disconnect power cable and battery. Now we need to remove this black cap which has covered a screw. Here are two screws that we need to open. Now let's try to remove this plastic frame. For me, this is a frustrating part because I have broken some plastic locks that was attached to this frame. So I would like to advise you to be careful when you are opening this frame. Now I have detached the plastic frame. Here you need to open these screws, 6 screws first. Now you need to remove these 3 screws on each side. Here I have removed all screws. You can remove this camera PCB from here. Now I have opened everything and I'm ready to change the new display. This is the cable which you need to remove. To remove this display cable, here is a transparent plastic tape. This you need to peel off first and gently pull this wire. This display I bought from eBay, giving seller information about my old screen. If you are changing the NP350B5C laptop display, you need to bear in mind that the screen you purchased, which is not compatible with your laptop, could be compatible with another NP350B5C laptop. Now I have removed the wire. I'm going to connect this port here. This part is also a little complicated, so I would like to recommend you to put your hand like I'm doing here, supporting with your thumbs, which makes you easy to insert this new port. Now I have added this cable. It's time to screw back all nuts. Let's put the battery and turn on the laptop. Here I'm starting a computer for the first time. When the laptop started, it seemed everything okay, but here you can see my Samsung NP350B5C laptop screen has gone black again. But I can see a little text if I monitor closely. This is the problem that I'm going to solve in this video. For that, you must have an external display like this, because there you need to go to settings and you must have a visible monitor like this. This is my Windows 10 Pro with a recent update 1909 version. I am going to disable Intel HD 4000 graphics, which came with my processor Core i7-3630QM. To disable graphic on NP350B5C Windows 10 Pro, you need to go My Computer, then right click and go to Manage. Now you can click here Device Manager, then click to Display Monitors. Now you can see Intel RSD 4000 graphics, which you need to disable. For that, click left and click disable. Now start the laptop. Let's see if this works or not. Bingo! Now the screen has come again. You can see this display doesn't support the Intel HD 4000 graphics, which I disabled, and it started working back again. So if you also have the same problem, I recommend doing a similar process. Thanks for watching it. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe.